I accepted the invitation because normally we have a lot of countries that ask to go to the countries to teach the Big Concept course. But I like to travel to different countries and visit different cultures, and for this reason I accepted to come here to Prague to teach the people. The current pastry trends for me are, for example, now we have a lot of different customers that need different products, and we have to cover all these necessities. No? This can go from really light pastry until lactose or gluten-free pastries. No? I think that the wall of pastry is changing, and now we need to adjust the products to other parameters that in the past were not necessary. I don't have any kind of source of inspiration. I think that inspiration is over there, no? Everywhere. I think that when you travel, you meet people, the people inspire you. When you travel, you visit different places, different cultures. All this inspires you and helps you to create new things, new products, new recipes. And I think that I work a little bit like that, no? Sometimes I travel some one country, I see something that I say, wow, this is so beautiful. This we can use to inspire for another product. I use this idea, this inspiration. I think that from us, the people is expecting to learn how to create recipes from scratch. This is the most important thing, no? We have something that is unique, that is Big Concept method. This helps the people to be independent, and I think that every time that I travel or every time that I teach in my school, the people is expecting to be independent and to learn the Big Concept method in order to go in that direction. No? Because in general, when we learn classic pastry, they don't teach us on the way to create recipes from scratch. They just give us recipes, process, that's it. No, with Big Concept, we give freedom to the people, and this is what the people is expecting about us. I like very much because I like the classic products, no? And I think that this is a product that the people must to know and must to consume. But then I think that we can have other options, lighter, healthier and tastier, like this product. No? It's just to combine different products and with different philosophies.